the load you leave are sleeping. Ghosts in bed in heaven. You already finished with Bob here? Lazarus himself. Name thing in the mesa. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived. The kind of man that invades rotten, dumb rotten. So God, I'm sure was a liar. I've admit. Things get taken from us. Convince ourselves to go out and someone else. The little man was busted up inside of us. It does with them. Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone that came along. Even if they were there to help, the world fucking got me. It's just since I'm changing. Only way is forward. Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after my Conway moves. Imagine what they want in your cottoned up proceeds. That's right. Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. Deals. I asked Nick to manage those moonshine runs, but you can't bring them all on your own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she had to quill hunt. Clearly this season. Oh, for hurricane, it's always a season. Yeah. Oh. Excuse me. Oh. I'm going to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Coming through.
Hey, watch it.
Coming through.
Watch it. Come on, careful.
My old man used to be whip smart. If anyone tried to pull some shit on him, he saw it coming a mile away. Now he barely knows the goddamn day of the week.
Said you used to know.
Some of our boys are down the bayou. He'll get the shine from them and bring it back. It'd make my life a lot easier.
Bayou ain't exactly my favorite place in the world.
Come on now, the redneck assholes that live down there just love it when black folks stop by for a visit. Ain't been time for small talk, but where you at with all this? Dan. Was he in any pain? Did he suffer? Says only good come from it. Lincoln, just because Bobby Evans is dead doesn't necessarily mean this neighborhood is firmly in our control. Have you still got any men hanging around? We should think about cleaning them out. Thank you.
This shop's wide zone, boy.
Oh, pardon me. Come on, where you going?
This ain't the place for you, son.
His dad is falls on us.
Run that motherfucker out of here!
He ain't gonna know what it is! Get over this blind spot!
Fast cars and shine. What's not to like?
Word coming down is that some motherfuckers might try to hit you. So watch your ass.
Yes, ma'am.
Guess who I saw coming out of the market yesterday? Denny McGill.
No shit, Denny McGill? I haven't heard that name in years.
Fuck is married. 4 kids. Oldest Rachel is 6.
Damn. You imagine having 4 kids right now?
Not without there being some kind of ransom involved. Every time I run to folks like him, they start asking me when I'm settling down, when I'm gonna have a family. It always makes me feel like I don't belong, like there's something wrong with me.
Ain't nothing wrong with you. Hell, look at me. Never knew my parents, don't know a damn thing about who I am or where I came from. That hasn't stopped the world from deciding for me. She's fine, we won't give a fuck about any of that. I mean, you and me are kicking back, shooting the shit. You're just cool.
Well, I'm cool. You, on the other hand, are a pretty big fucking dork.
A dork? Wait, 12?
Well, shit, those are the days. I could get shit-faced at night and still ace a math test the next day. Listen, Lincoln, never mind. It can wait.
Don't worry about what Denny McGill thinks. Fuck him.
Yeah. Fuck. Be careful out there. Danny fancied himself a race car driver, and he was damn good at it, too. But he hated these runs. Thought they were a giant bore. He took care of that problem by setting up races between the moonshine pickups and drop-offs. Stupid bastard always had to make things hard.
Come up that boy to use tomorrow.
from you. So if there's someone out there, it'll make a difference to me, won't it?
When I was a little girl, I thought my father hung the goddamn moon. Fuck. He was everything to me. But then one day he gave me this look. Like he knew. It broke my heart. The first person to crush me was my own father.
You want to turn your back on him, that's up to you. God knows he deserves it. Whatever you decide, just make sure you can live with it.
It took him a while, but then